We're gonna go ahead and get warmed up. So find a spot anywhere. We're gonna start at the top. As always, take that chin all the way to one side, all the way to the other. Guys, it's Monday, it's freezing. All the way up, all the way up, all the way down. It's freezing here in Toronto again. I don't know what's going on with these temperatures all the way around. One day nice, one day cold, but that's okay because we're inside. Other way, we're gonna warm it up for 30 minutes. Good. Roll those shoulders forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Roll them back. One. Hi, Raymond. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Forward arms. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Open up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Up and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nice and relaxed now. Spin those arms. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Down to your toes now. One, two, three. Nice long arms. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Down, down, up, over. Down, down, up, over. Down, down. We are getting warmed up, guys. Dynamic warm up. 30 minutes at home. Boxing workout brought to you by MJKO and Shape Your Life. Good. Hands on your hips all the way around. One, two, three, four, five. What time did the birds wake up, Lionheart? Six.
I have no idea.
Oh, so they don't wake you up?
Nope.
Okay. One. I think they would wake me up. Two. I'm such a light sleeper. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Knees. One. Two. Three. Four. Other way. One. Two. Three. Four. Ankles and wrists. Excuse me. My apartment is super duper dry. All right, time. Time. Grab a drink. And we are gonna do six exercises. 30 seconds each, 3 minutes before we rest. Actually, you know what, Lionheart, how you feel like, are you sore this morning or not too bad?
I don't know now. I'm always sore, but not too bad right now.
Okay, we're gonna try. So instead of three, we're gonna try 5 minute round. And we'll see how that goes. Let me just reset the clock. All right, guys, first round, we're gonna start with something nice and easy, invisible skipping. First 30 seconds, as we get warmed up, gonna move around. So we're gonna do, so what's that gonna be? So that's six, seven, eight, nine, six, seven, eight. So it's gonna be 10 exercises, 30 seconds each, 5 minutes. Good, so now we're gonna cross and touch. Good, on those toes, good. Nice straight legs, rotating. Rotating. Good. Bring that opposite arm behind. Good. Getting those legs nice and tall. Good. Very good. Good. Now you're going to open up your hip flexors. Open. Open. Good. Very nice, guys. MJQ athletes at home, your day, your body. You decide how fast, how slow you want to go. If it hurts, you stop or modify. before we run on the spot. Good. Open, 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 nice and controlled, big range of motion. And run on the spot. Arms and legs moving. No sound. So we're gonna be mindful of our neighbors. We're not gonna get those feet too loud. Good. Good, 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 good. 15 seconds here. Breathe in positive energy. Breathe out negative energy. Let's go. Good. Almost there. Now we're gonna bunny hop. Bunny hops. 2 feet bunny hops. Lionheart, if you wanna add in knee tucks, every third one you can add in a knee tuck. Guys, if you wanna make this harder, every third bunny hop, you add in a knee tuck. Good work. Right after this, we're gonna squat. That looks great, Lionheart. Good, your day, you guys get to decide. Woo. All right, now we're gonna squat little. Squat big. Squat little. Other side, squat big. Little. Big. Little. Big. Good. Little. Big. Little. Good. Very nice. Yep. Good. Good. Now we're going to run it across that screen. Run it across the screen. In, out, out. Going back. In, out, out. Run it across that screen. Good. If you don't have space, you stay in one spot. In, out, out. Your ladder. And run it back. Good. Yep. Now we're going to 2 feet jump. Nice and light. Turn it around. 2 feet. Get those arms and legs in there. Good. Getting warmed up Monday morning. 5 more seconds. Nice big jumps, Lionheart. Butt kicks. That's good. Amazing. We are on our last minute. How do you feel? Good. Butt kicks. Tuck, 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 tuck. Good. Good. Arms up. Leg back. Smash, smash, pause. We'll do 15 seconds each side. Good. Switch sides. Pop, pop, hold. Pop, pop, hold. Drive those knees up. Nice. Whew. Time. All right, grab a drink. We're gonna do one more 5 minute round. Lionheart, any exercise you wanna throw in there?
None, doesn't matter me.
Anything, what's your favorite?
I don't really know.
Oh, you're funny, Lionheart. If I wasn't here, what would you do? You 100% do know, but that's okay. Let's start. Invisible skipping, party people. Party people, let's go. So that's 10 exercises, 30 seconds each. Whew. All right, we are getting a little warmer. Whew-wee. What we're gonna do next, you have 2 options. Lunge exchange with a jump, or without the jump. So you can go here, pop, 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 or you can go slower and switch it. So I'm gonna take the more easier, less impact, and Lionheart's gonna do the jump. So you get to decide, guys. If you wanna jump, you go ahead and do the jump, or we can just lunge it out. Good. Yep. All right, now we're gonna squat, pop, 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 pop. Exactly, Lionheart, you wanna add in those knees up. You go ahead and do a knee tuck. That's totally cool. Encouraged. Good. Almost there. Good, so now we're gonna open, turn, jump. Good, you're gonna open your feet, turn and jump. Woo! If you're a basketball player, now's your chance to be Kobe, to be LeBron. Woo! Kyle, see those balls hitting the net. Good. Big jumps. All right, in your stance, all the way in, all the way out. 30 seconds here. Then we're gonna jack. Good work.
So if you're Right-handed, put your right leg back.
Yep. Left-handed, left leg back. What do we do with our hands?
I don't know. That.
Bring your hands up. Hands in a fist. What's the first punch?
The one.
Show me.
One.
One. One. One. One. One. What's after one?
Two.
Good. What's the sequence?
Pivot at the foot.
Yeah. Toe, knee, hip, arm. Right down the pipe. What's after two? After two?
Three. The left hook.
Front hook. Yeah, we're going to stop that right in the front of our face. What's after three?
Four. Right hook.
Good. Back hook for your lefties. Number five.
Uppercut. Left uppercut.
Yeah, or lead uppercut. And six. Good. What's the defense to the 1-2?
Slip, slip.
Good. What's the defense to the 3-4?
Under, under.
Okay. Defense to the 5-6?
Back, or just back.
Good. So run me through 1-2-3-4-5-6, slip, slip, under, under. Oh, slower. You gotta tell me. Go again. Tell me. Go. Wait, go. Tell me the punches aloud.
1-2-3-4-5-6, slip. Flip. Under. Under. Step back.
Good. Okay, so what we're going to do, guys, 2-minute round coming up. So our sprint is going to be 1-2-1-2. When I say active recovery, I want to see 5-6-3-2. So 5-6-3-2 is our active recovery. 1-2-1-2-1-2 is our sprint. Got it? Yeah. All right, so we're going to start with our active recovery. Good, so 5-6-3-2, moving around. Give me different angles. 5-6-3-2. 5-6. Now sprint. Sprint for 10 seconds. Pop, 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 pop. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good. 5 more seconds. 3-2. Back to our active recovery. 5-6-3-2. So active recovery doesn't mean stop. It means keep moving, throwing your punches, focusing on your technique, but we're still moving. In boxing, there's no break. There's no timeout. Well, that is unless you're getting an 8 count, which we don't want. Sprint. Good, straight at the screen. Punch that right hand right at my nose. Good. Athletes, it's Monday and we're doing it. It's getting hot in here. Whew, active recovery. Good. Active recovery. If you're a beginner, you can pick an easier combination for your active recovery if you like. Up to you. Good. Good. 5-6-3-2. 5-6-3-2. Protecting yourself at all times. Sprint. 20 seconds. Last 20 seconds of this round. Last 20 seconds of this round. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. You got 5. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. 3-2. And time. Woo, nice one. Grab a drink. Our sprint is going to be 1, 2, 3. And Lionheart, you get to pick active recovery. What do you want to do?
I guess 1, 2, 5, 6. I don't know.
That's perfect. So we're going to do 1, 2, 5, 6 for active recovery, and we're going to do 1. Sorry. 1, 2, 3 for our sprint. So we'll start off active recovery. Time is on. So that's 1, 2, 5, 6. Good. Different angles. You know what you're doing. three. 1, 2, 5, 6. Move. Pop, pop. Good. Always keep in your mind, your head's moving. You don't want to be a sitting duck. You want to keep moving. Good. And sprint. Stop that punch right in front of your nose. It's a little hard to do sprint hooks without the bag. Active recovery. Good. Good job, Lionheart. Keep moving. Keep that chin down. Don't tip those shoulders. Keep your shoulders square to the ground. Sprint. All right, active recovery. 1, 2, 5, 6. Move around. Hands up, new angle. Defense, chin down at all times. And sprint. Sprint is 1, 2, 3. Time. Woo. Great job. Hello, Facebook family. Woo-wee. All right, take a second. We've got one more round. Before we hit our cool down. Lionheart, what do you want to do for active recovery?
One, two, step two.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys, active recovery. So we're going to have 1, 2, slip two. Our sprints this time, I think I'll give us a little switch up. We're just going to do 5 sixes for our sprints, hard and fast, okay? Round three coming up. 1, 2, slip 2. We begin. Time is on. Moving around, getting ready for your sprints. Remember, the important part right now is the sprints. This is the buildup. And go. Uppercut sprints. Sprints. Let's go. Let's go. Yes. Rotate those hips, party people. 5 more seconds. Come on, come on, come on. Give it to me more. More, more. And active recovery. 1, 2, slip 2, guys. I want those hands glued to your head on the slip. So, guys, I don't want your hands shifting. Look at my front hand. All my hands are coming right back to my face. Good. Elbows are in. Moving around. Pop, pop. The slip motion is quick. Good. And sprint. We are on our last minute. Push it out, guys. Push it out. Whatever you got in this gas tank. It's Monday morning. You're going to have a rest after this. Or have some breakfast. Or have a coffee. Enjoy. Push yourself. And active recovery. Active recovery. 1, 2, 3, 2. Elbows in. Show me all the different angles. Look, I always want you to protect yourself. Throw that too. So you have your protection and give me a sprint. Woo-wee. Come on, push it up. Rotating those hips. You're on the balls of your feet. And active recovery. We have one sprint left. One sprint left. And go. Last 5 seconds. Come on, the judges forgot everything. Woo. Time. Amazing job. Woo-wee. Great, great, great work. Family, you all did phenomenal. Oh, what's hitting the mat. First exercise. Let's start with our windshield wipers. So I'm just gonna push my mat out a little bit. Okay. So hands under your butt or on the side, up to you. We're gonna go side to side. 1, 2, good. 3, don't let those legs touch. 4, 5, 6, 7, Lionheart, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You're going to go up and hold in the bridge. If you can lift a leg, lift a leg. We're going to hold 30 seconds here. Breathe. Squeeze those glutes, hamstrings. Point that toe that you have raised. Good. You got 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch it up. Switch it up. Good. I love hearing the birds, Lionheart. It makes me feel like we're in the tropics. So nice. Even though I'm afraid of birds, I like them from a distance. 10 more seconds. 5 more seconds. All right, lower it down. Bicycles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cross it up. Elbow to knee. Lionheart, can you count 20 for me?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Switch it up, other side, go ahead.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Good, roll it over, guys. We're gonna end with some push-ups. I'll leave it up to you how many you want to do. I'm going to do 2 sets of 10. You get to decide how many you would like to do, okay? So let's begin. Set number 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So guys, it's okay if you're feeling sluggish. Remember, the clocks change, so it's a tricky transition, so listen to your body. We're an hour earlier, so really 8:30, this is 7:30, so give your time, your body some time to adjust. Breathe it in. I'll give you 5 more seconds, and then we're gonna do round 2 and wrap it for the day. All right, here we go. Round 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Woo! Got hot. I was cold, but it got hot in here. Peace.